In this brief video, I'm going to explain how to change the default font for any documents in Microsoft Word. This is so that whenever you open a new document or create a new document, the font will be a different font that you specify and also a different size as well. So here's how it's done. Basically, you go into Microsoft Word here, into a document or open Word, and then basically go under this area right here where it says font, and then click on this little icon. Now change the font to whatever you want. So for example, we want it here Arial, and let's say size 12. And then all you have to do is you click on set as default, click OK, and then you want to change it to all documents based on the normal template, click OK. And now, anytime I open a new document and create a new document, it's going to be using that specific font. So notice now it's Arial 12. If I opened Microsoft Word again from scratch and changed it and such, it's going to always be Arial 12. Now if I want to change it to something else, of course, or to change it back, you need to go back here to under the font area and then choose the font that you want. Change the size as well, other properties if you wanted to, and then choose set as default. And then click on the same settings again. Click OK, and that's how it's done. So now if I go to create a new document here, notice the font, it's going to be Calibri size 11.